I know the rest of the words, they just cut my music. He's in Las Vegas. He's gone off to Las Vegas with Johnny and Charlie and left me to play to you lot. So, yeah. Right, it's a song about seafood. There we go. Now we're getting into the swing of things. Playing awkward multi-stringed instrument, no one really cares. Bring out the lobster tunes and car, I can't even hear it. Never eaten a lobster, cause I've seen them in their prime. Sitting in a tank beside the doorway, and if they could see it your way, they'd probably start to cry. The salt water from their tears would wash away all of their fears as they remember all the years they spent so happy in the wild. And then one day the big men came to make them play a fishy game with Russian roulette for crustaceans. 50 lobsters, 7 nations, waiting for a sweaty clientele to pick them out for boiling water. A lobster, not that I haven't had the opportunity. Other food is so guilt-free, but in this case the killer's me. And while it's sitting on your plate, regrets would come, it's too late and seeking such a very tricky dish. And nothing is more emotional than fish. It's more emotional than fish. Oh, nothing's more emotional, and other food is so gut-free, but in this case the killer's me. While it's sitting on your plate, regrets would come, but it's too late, and seafood's such a very tricky dish. Nothing's more emotional than the fish. Oh, nothing's more emotional than the fish. Oh, 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 oh. Nothing's more emotional than fish. If I mattered to you, all I would see is indigo. Nothing else I could do would be shy. Dear to me, and so every green, every blue, every red, orange, and ultramarine I see could go indigo for you. Every time that I look deep inside me, the colors all I see. And when I lose a book, rainbow means a little story about me. Photographs that I took, but the ones I like and mine would now be free to be in shades of indigo for you. Trumpets, trumpets, trumpets. I can't do trumpets on my own because I'm not a trumpet. International climb, blue maroon, the zero chose the blue, harlequin, heliotrope, tea, tanto, gross, tinotope, amaranth, nanary, cosmic, latte, tangerine, orange and green, and malachite, octogreen, my plum, the next shall white, international climb, blue maroon, the zero chose the blue, harlequin, heliotrope, tea, tanto, gross, tinotope, one more time round, really, really quietly, really quietly. Get louder, I'm a red, 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 I listen to you, then all I would see is indigo. Nothing else I could do could ever make you more dear to me. And so every green, every blue, everything like my granny and my mom and Celine, they're an ultramarine. I've seen we'll go indigo for you. And no one could hear him because the mics didn't work, but it didn't matter because it was dead on there on the stage. And who knows Dax Flame? Anybody here know Dax Flame? Go on your name, so he went on before Dave Davis, it was the single most amazing moment of my life. I'm telling people about it, although he came on. He looked as though he was about to puke, and he told a story about. It's so funny retelling it. It's the amazing thing. He told a story about knowing his neighbour's lawn and how his neighbour nearly beat him up, and then he went off again, nearly in tears. I was like, brilliant. He's actually, I think I met him as well. He's actually like that. That's just what it was like. It's so strange. I love that one. It's so cheery, and I'm like, yeah, it's on about devil worship. It's great. I'm sorry I can't remember. Great time. Oh, funny story! When I was in LA, I was on the bus. Good, it was horrible. Bus in LA, there for poor people. And really, really horrible. No one goes on the bus. And I was yawning. And someone was walking by, and there was like the window. They were out there. And when you yawn, it's very obvious it's a yawn because there's no sound. It's just a. To that. But when there's a window there and you could be making sound, it looks as though you're screaming lots and lots and lots. And this woman, the worst thing to do when you're yawning is to establish eye contact. It's like, oh yeah. Suddenly, this person on the other side of this plate glass window while I was on this bus just saw me, she's like, we made a film. I want to know why things you say about tours and trains just pass by. Every word that you say with captions and train alterations each day. There's a new little something of interest shared with me in the best way that you can. Finding wit and a passion for irony. See the absurd in a national tragedy. One and the same in our own different way. We'll get the big time and send you low in the same day. We'll be the men that we wanted to be. Our own bright frosty cake, but much better than the sea. And I know this is true. Yes, I know this is true. We made a film. We'll hit the big time, we'll send you low in the same day.